Oh hi, I was just reading this book and it's all just forget about it. So today we're gonna talk about the type of friends you'd like to be with. So there are type of friends you like to hang out with, like the happy one, the lazy, the funny, the prankster, even the troublemaker. Number one, the famous one. So everybody knows that the famous one are simply famous. There are different kinds of famous friends. Rich, the athlete, the singer, the actor, and many more. You have a famous friend, then you'd be lucky or unlucky. Number two, the comedian. When you're down in trouble, the comedian is all you need. She will make you laugh till you had enough. Because laughter is the best medicine. But too much laughter might make you fart. So be careful. Number three, the prankster. Trickery is their game. And be careful, they might prank you. That even you don't know what happened. So watch out for that friend of yours. Okay? Number four. Number four are the crazy ones. Those are the best, I guess. Because they're taking the whole new level of stupidity. Isn't it exciting? I have crazy friends like this one. But the crazy guys I know is this guys. Taking their craziness to a higher level. Yeah. Number five, the last one is you. You, me, everybody. Because you are deciding what kind of friends you are comfortable with. And choose wisely. Okay? Those are the top five in my list. Do you agree with it? You have some ideas, just comment below. This is Jim signing out. Oh, before I forget. Bye.